share Maulana Azad's vision and foresight with you. We must not for a moment forget it is a birthright of every individual to receive at least the basic education without which he cannot discharge his duties as a citizen. No program of national education can be appropriate if it does not give full consideration to the education and advancement of one half of the society, that is the women. Thank you and have a nice day.